The following program is a production of HEW Entertainment and contains views, opinions, commentaries, and content that may offend some subscribers of this show. Listener discretion is advised.
It's that time once again for HEW Entertainment Radio.
And that's all I got to say about that.
Hosted by Jonathan Clark.
You gotta be the man!
You gotta be the man!
Whoa!
Be sure to join us in the live chat room during the show.
Hulkamania is running wild like it's never ran before.
Call us on one of our request lines. If you live in the United States, call us at 1-641-985-7800, box number 3729288. If you're from Canada and would like to call us from 1-647-724-4194, box number 3729288. Long-distance charges may apply in some areas.
I've been the World Heavyweight Champion 10 times.
Or you can always drop us a line at MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment.
And you will rest in peace.
Emailing us works for you too. Email us HEWWrestling@hotmail.com.
I am a wrestling god.
J.B.L. J-B-L.
And now, without any further ado, here is your host of HEW Entertainment Radio on the official website of HEW Entertainment, Jonathan Clark.
The champ is here!
That time once again for HEW Entertainment Radio.
And that's all I got to say about that.
Hosted by Jonathan Clark.
You gotta be the man!
You gotta be the man!
Whoa!
Be sure to join us in the live chat room during the show.
Hulkamania is running wild like it's never ran before.
Call us on one of our request lines. If you live in the United States, call us at 1-641-985-7800, box number 3729288. If you're from Canada and would like to call us from 1-647-724-4194, box number 3729288. Long-distance charges may apply in some areas.
I've been the World Heavyweight Champion 10 times.
Or you can always drop us a line at MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment.
And you will rest in peace.
Emailing us works for you too. Email us HEWWrestling@hotmail.com.
I am a wrestling god.
J.B.L. J.B.L.
And now, without any further ado, here is your host of HEW Entertainment Radio on the official website of HEW Entertainment, Jonathan Clark.
The champ is here!
HEW Entertainment Radio is inviting you to comment on our video blogs, join the conversation, and like us.
Comment on our video blogs, join the conversation, and like us.
So what are you waiting for? Log on and listen now.
Don't
Don't miss out on any of the action. Download our app on the App Store, Google Play, and the official website of HEW Entertainment. Once you download and install it, you'll get caught up on news, YouTube videos, and more. Download it now.
I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me are on the same course. I'm slipping down a chain reaction. And here I go, here I go, here I go, go. And once again I'm yours in fractions. It takes me down, pulls me down, pulls me down low. Honey, it's raining tonight, but storms always have an eye, have an eye. Tell me you're covered tonight, or tell me lies, tell me lies. I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me, we're the same force.
Song from Zedd and Selena Gomez. It is called I Want You to Know. I posted the video for you on our Facebook page and tweeted it out for you on Twitter. I'm your host, Jonathan Clark, coming to you live on our Facebook page at HW Entertainment with 1,000 subscribers listening to our show, on Twitter with 40,000 tweets at JonathanClark1, and on our YouTube channel at JonathanClark22 with over 100 new videos uploaded, 1,000 videos in total archived for you with 56,000 channel views. We are also broadcasting for you on Google Plus at HW Entertainment. If you have anything to get into into the conversation about WITH, you can get into the conversation throughout social media this week on our show. Today is McHappy Day, raising over $55 million worldwide in 22 years. This is their 22nd year of doing this. $1 of every Big Mac sold, every Happy Meal, and every hot beverage goes to children's charities worldwide. $55 million is an impressive number, which is why I'm really looking forward to the numbers that McDonald's are going to produce and release at the conclusion of McHappy Days, when this is going to be released and posted throughout social media. We're going to have the numbers for you. But I've been a huge supporter of McHappy Day, and just knowing that $1 of every hot beverage, Happy Meal, or Big Mac that you purchase goes to a children's charity definitely does someone a world of good out there and should make you feel like you benefited someone. So head out and fill yourself up with a Big Mac, a hot beverage, a Happy Meal, whatever the case may be, and support McHappy Day in whatever way you can. There's always live entertainment, and there's something to go out for McHappy Day for, along with purchasing a Big Mac, enjoying that, a hot beverage, and a Happy Meal, which I was a big fan of when I was a kid. I was always a big fan of finding out what toy you would get every week in a Happy Meal. You'd see the advertisement after a McDonald's advertisement of, say, a burger or a soft drink, and then you get the toy advertisement, and you were so excited as a kid to go out and purchase a Happy Meal just to find out what toy you would receive in your Happy Meal, which used to be $2.99, which has significantly gone up in price. But even though the significant price raise seems to be an issue, nobody has an issue with donating out of McHappy Day. It is definitely a worthy cause. $55 million raised in 22 years, this being their 22nd year of having done this. Huge supporter and fan of McHappy Day, one of my favorite days every year, and definitely I do urge you to go out and support this in whatever way you can. 50 Shades of Grey is coming out on Blu-ray, DVD, and digital download on Friday, May 8th. There has been so much conversation raised about this 18-plus